Could power grids collapse this summer? The hidden crisis you don't see. Imagine this. It's 105 degrees outside. Your AC shuts off. The lights go out. Hospitals lose power. And no, this isn't a sci-fi movie. This could be your city this summer. In 2025, experts are warning that heat waves will hit harder, longer, and more often. And power grids across the US and Europe are dangerously unprepared. According to the North American Electric Reliability Corporation, NARC, two-thirds of the US could face energy shortages this summer, especially the Midwest, Texas, and California. Meanwhile, in Europe, countries like France and Germany are still recovering from last year's outages, with renewable energy production down due to droughts and low wind patterns. Power grids were built for predictable patterns, but today, energy demand spikes unpredictably, especially from AC units. And the grid's supply side? It's evolving, but not fast enough. Here's the real issue. Old infrastructure. In the US, most transmission lines are 40 plus years old. Weather volatility. Extreme heat reduces the efficiency of power plants and solar panels. Storage gaps. Renewables can't be stored at scale yet. Delayed upgrades. Massive projects to modernize the grid are stuck in permitting and politics. Here's something not many people talk about. The green transition, while necessary, is also making the grid more fragile in the short term. Why? Because fossil fuels are being phased out faster than renewables can reliably replace them. Add to that geopolitical tension, like the Ukraine war or gas restrictions, and grids become political battlefields. Even tech giants like Google and Amazon are worried. Data centers now consume more power than some cities. A full-scale grid collapse in a major city would be catastrophic. Hospitals, water systems, and internet could go down. The cost? Estimated at billions per day. Some experts compare it to a cyber hurricane. Sudden, wide-reaching, and paralyzing. So the question isn't if the grid will fail, it's where, when, and are we ready for it? Are your lights safe this summer?